Hello, welcome to Macsome channel. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add music from Spotify to CapCut for video editing. Please watch to the end to understand the tutorial. Spotify uses the OGG Vorbis format for music, and it is not compatible with CapCut. So, you could download Spotify music to CapCut supported audio format like MP3, then you can upload the downloaded Spotify music to CapCut without any restrictions. Run Macsome Spotify downloader on your computer. It allows you to download music from the Spotify app or web player. Here we will use the Spotify web player mode. The web player will open automatically. Click the bottom left corner or the more settings option to adjust the output parameters. Set the output format to MP3. Change the bitrate and sample rate to adjust the output quality. And select the output folder. You can also choose the output file name, how to organize the output and more. Go to the Spotify web player. Open the desired Spotify song or playlist. Tap the Click to Add button. Select the songs you want to add to CapCut. Press the Add button and the tracks will be loaded into the main window. Then click the Convert button to start the music conversion. Wait a moment. Okay, now go to the Converted tab to see the downloaded music. Launch CapCut. Open your project in CapCut. Then you can drag and drop the Spotify songs to the timeline for editing. This is how you can add music from Spotify to CapCut. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe.